It has been a whirlwind couple of weeks for Mateu Alemany. 16 days ago, he announced that he would be leaving his role as Barcelona's director of football at the end of the season, citing a new professional project that was believed to be Aston Villa. However, in a dramatic turn of events, Alemany turned down a move to the Premier League side, and he is now set to stay at Barcelona and see out his contract at the very least.